Welcome to the USS Midway. I am a radioman in the Communications Center. I have just received a message from a drafter to go out on the air. I'm going to take this message and I'm going to put it over here to the supervisor, who is going to assign a daytime group and a message number. After that is completed, I will walk the message over to this teletype machine, which gives me a printed copy and a tape, a perforated tape. As I'm typing, the tape comes out of here, and once it's completed, it'll look like this. This tape, each one of those lines up and down is a letter. And after a while, you get to know this pretty well. And this tape is called Chadless because it doesn't have the little tablets on the top. Once that is completed, I put it into this TD, which will be going to another room to go out on the air. Now I'm going to take you into the crypto room. We are now in the crypto room. In this space, the received message is decrypted, and that information is sent over here to these patch panels, these red patch panels, which are connected to the printer out in the message center. We have just come out of the crypto room. We are now on the black side, which is the encrypted side, and we're going to take the black information coming out of the crypto and patch it into a converter. So we're taking an electronic signal and converting it into audio tones, and those audio tones will go out on the transmitter and out on the air. These are the transmitter switchboards, and the transmitters are in a different area, and the antennas are up on the flight deck. We spend some time going through how a message is handled when it comes into the message center. It's patched into a crypto device, comes out of a crypto device, into a converter, and then it goes into a transmitter and it goes out the air. The reverse of that happens on the receive side. It comes in through the antenna, goes through a coupler, goes into a receiver, into a coupler, into a crypto device, out of the crypto device, into a teletype. Thank you very much. That completes my explanation of how Radio Central works. I hope you can come on board. It's a lot of fun, it's complicated, and there's a lot of equipment you can play with. Thank you very much.